episode of the Minecraft Modded LP, episode, I believe, 11 or 12. And so last episode, we were trying to craft up four of these 16k ME storage cells here. Well, we ran into a little snag with the printed calculation circuit because we needed pure citrus quartz. So after a couple of literal, like probably 5 or 6 hours of AFK, we finally have these guys. Okay, so where did I put this machine? I broke it because it was losing our power. Here we go. There he is. So let's put him back down. Let's go ahead and craft up 12 of these guys. I think it was this blade, right? We need 12 of these fancy circuits. Where are the ME? There they are. Perfect. Yes, I believe we need to put this in here with this plate. Yes, okay. So, let's get some coal burn in there. I went ahead and I made a whole bunch of charcoal. That's not all of it. Let's let this do its thing for a second. We have boom, and then we're still processing wood here. Still processing it. So that's amazing. Let's go ahead and sleep just real quick while that's gaining a little bit of power. And then we'll get started crafting. So, the goal for today is to definitely craft up all of these things and get our system working, and then get all of these items into our system. If we do that, I will be a very, very happy little boy. At that point. Pure quartz. Hello? What? He has power. He's getting power. It's in the inscriber. Pure quartz. This tool. That would be how it would work. Come on. Don't do this to me. Let's go ahead and break this guy off. I'm not real sure what's going on here. I think we just probably don't have enough power. Let's harvest him with a pickaxe. How do I not even have a pickaxe on my person right now? Man, what did I do when I was AFK? Jesus. Alright. So this guy. Getting power. This guy's getting it. So it should just pop right in there. Why is it not popping in there? What? Come on, man. Come on. Inscriber with pure citrus quartz crystal. Pure citrus quartz crystal. That's exactly what we have. Do we just... And it's this matrix, right? Come on. Stop clicking the wrong things, boyo. C4. I just get distracted. It's so easy. Okay. Printed calculation circuit is what we need. And it's inscriber calculation press... and pure citrus quartz. Inscriber. Ooh. Ooh, yep, that'll do it. Inscriber logic press, and we need that. We need an inscriber calculation press. Yep, that'll do it. Alright, so we're looking for another meteor then. Let's not take these guys with us. Let's put these guys. I'm running out of storage so badly. Here. Put some of this stuff in here. Oh, it's gonna be such a mess. Such a mess. Okay. I was not expecting to have to do this right now, but I guess we're going to have to. Let's get our pick. We can use the diamond pick, whatever. Nah, let's just leave it in there. We have this pick. We got this pick, we got this hammer. Where's our... Let's get our excavator going on. Let's get 1, 2, 3, 4 of those guys. Do we have a... No, we don't. So we have to go to the other place, and then we're going to... Get your compass, boyo. Get your compass. Yeah. Okay. So I'm not sure how this is going to work, because we already got that one, so we can't go there. So we're going to have to go to somewhere else and find us a meteor. Ooh. I got a lot of bushes now. It kind of looks like some kind of like vineyard or something. It's really cool. It's starting to look good. It's really cool looking. And they give a lot of food, too. Really happy with my food situation. Okay, yes, good. It switched. Good, good. Okay, so let's go ahead and just repair up real quick. Repair up my fluid smasher a little bit. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's harder to repair every time. Hopefully I'm about done with this tool. Definitely gotta look into some different tools, or maybe I'll start mining soon. Okay, so let's go this way. Start quarrying soon, hopefully. Ooh. Well, we're gonna take some damage. I'm not going back around. It's gonna be alright. Okay. Hopefully this one will just kinda be better for us here. start spinning up. Spin. This is pretty. I've never been out this way before. Oh, do I see it? I think I see it. Is this it? Yeah. What is this thing? Yeah, that's what I thought. Skystone. Okay. Maybe it'll be. Maybe this one's easier. Nice. Maybe this one will just be right in the actual center, like it says on the wiki. Maybe. Please. Oh yeah, look at this. Awesome. Skystone and an inscriber logic press. That's not the one we need, right? We need a. I hear that. I hear you. Oh no, that's just you. Okay. And this—that's not the press we need. We need the inscriber calculation press or something like that. Yeah, inscriber calculation press. So that sucks. So there's only one press in there. That's not good. So I've seen one over here. This one just gonna point at this one now forever, never, never. Or is there another one over here? That's not that one. Because here, look. I found the key before. Nope, still not gonna project. It's on Twitch. Stop. Okay. Yeah, 9. 9's the chunk border. So that's that one. Right, so it's only within the chunk. So does it spin when I'm in this chunk, too? Maybe this whole thing is considered a 1. Yeah, I think it probably is. So I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say that this is not what we need right now. Let's go ahead and get those off the ground, and we're just going to keep walking this way. Yeah, I know there's one over there, Sweet Pea, but we're just going to keep exploring, keep trying to find another meteor here. Hopefully this won't take too long. This is not what I wanted. Whoa. This is not what I wanted to do today. Ooh, that's mud. Ooh, that's not pretty. I know that there's one over there, but switch to a closer one. Come on. Go on, Sweet Pea. Switch. I'm gonna use this skystone to climb. Oh, there's one right here, it says. What? Oh, it's just the skystone. Right. Yeah. Okay. That's crazy that makes that spin. That's pretty cool. Okay. That would be, like, really troll on a server, too. Just place a whole bunch of just one piece of skystone blocks everywhere. That would be so mean. Be so mean. Come on. Come on. Come on, turn. It's not turning. Oh, come on. We need a logic calculation press, man. It's not even cool. I got the Certus Quartz, and I thought that was going to be the hardest. I mean, there's so many of these guys around here. Jeez, this is like their home base or something. How far away are we going to have to go? Jeez, there's a creeper up here, I think. It says on the map, at least. Oh no, he's... Where is he? He's right there. It's like underground or whatever. Kinda sucks, man. I was hoping to just get in here and do some crafting and everything. Dang it, guys. Oh no, that's just still the same direction. Well, it kinda looks like I'm gonna be. Oh, what is this? Oh, we gotta go explore this out. Whoa, what? It's a big village. Oh, cool, switch to. Awesome. It's a big village, man. That's crazy. Oh man, this is really cool. Okay, we're definitely gonna check this out together. Eat the bear. Let's go where this, if this meteor is closer, then we're going to go ahead and go to it first, but, oh, come on, swimming is so slow. Rah. Dude, this thing is really cool, this little fortress they have here, it's really awesome. Almost to the land. An obelisk from Thaumcraft. Okay, we're just gonna leave that for now. guess I'd say it's that way. Let's go in here. This thing is really cool. This thing is really cool. Man, this thing is awesome. Okay, let's go in here. Yeah. They get mad if I break through their wall. Just visiting. Is it just a village surrounded by... Don't get stuck. Ooh, You want to go backwards? Hit him with the pickaxe, boys. That's what I need to do. Alright, good stuff. That was really cool. That's a really cool place. I mean, they'll probably die because I'm within spawn range now, but... Alright, let's go find this, Skystone. Let's go find the Skystone. Alright. Oh, we're on top of it. Good stuff. Okay, let's bring up our borders here. So it's within this chunk. So I'm guessing it's not by this tree, so I'm just going to do it. I'm going to dig here. Let's do this. Wider area. We got blocks on the bar this time. So just in case. Of course there's lava nearby. Why would there not be? Place. I don't know how deep these things are, like usually. So it's kind of hard to figure that out. It's a bigger area now, though, so I don't think I shouldn't die, even if lava does spawn. Hello, what are you, silver? Okay. I'm not seeing anything here. We're pretty deep now. Pretty deep. I'm hearing stuff all around me, but nothing. I'm not seeing anything, which is crazy. Okay, I'm hearing lava, and I'm really deep down, and there's no way that there is, something this deep. What do we not need? We don't need sapling. Let's get rid of this one. Okay. So, it's not there. Go back up to the surface here. So how are you guys today? I am amazing. I just got done mowing my grandma's grass, and we went out to eat at a Mexican restaurant, and it was really cool, and so yeah, I'm just home, and I recorded a new series, which I'm really excited about, the League Talk series. I think it's definitely going to be one of my better series. I'm really enjoying making it, too. It was really fun to make. Okay, so we did that part. Let's go over here and dig this part. It's really fun to make. Spider. Don't. You don't want to. You think you want to? You don't. Safe to say it's not on this half of the thing here. Let's just go down a little further. A little further down here. Yeah, I'm not seeing it on this side, so I'm gonna head back up. Right? Come on, baby. Third time's the charm. Third time's the charm. I'm gonna need all these ores later, and I'm just passing them by. Alright. Let's see. We're doing so far. It's good so far. There's gonna be a spider up here. Oh, God, that's not. Oh, my sweet lord. Oh, my God, did you guys see that? I was in the air, and I placed the block as I was dropping down. Wow. That was way too close for comfort. Right? It only spins. Wow. Where is this thing? It's just spinning to spin, I think. It's within a two chunk of this right now. Oh, come on. Go down the hole. Go down the hole. Ah, he died before I can get him down the hole. Okay, Jesus, man. This is rough. Can you become daytime? Maybe it's in this one. I thought I only spent it one chunk of radiuses. Well, that tells me that it's probably within this one. It's probably right here. If I dig here, that'd probably be a good place to... has to start digging. A little creepy. Is he gonna fall around my head? Stuff, boys. Alright, found her. We found her. Let's get to the middle. It's a big one. It's a big one. That's for sure. Let's see if we can find this chest just as easy as we found the last chest. Is that it right there? No, I didn't think so. Okay. My guess is that this spawned, like, right in the center. Man, how big is this one? This is a big one. Found her. Good stuff. Alright, so what did we find? We got a inscribing engineer press. And then just some random nuggets. Some lead nuggets. Alright, that one's kinda, that kind of sucks. See, this is what I thought it was going to be like the first time I tried to find this. Alright. Alright. The search is on. I found this one. We don't need that one anymore. Let's go ahead and head out this direction. I don't need these chunk borders on anymore. These trees are really pretty. Look at these guys. Look at these trees. What a bunch of pretty trees, man. Oh, look at this stone. Quarried stone. Wow. That is pretty. Does this... what is the uses of this? Uses. Make quarried stone facades. Oh, dude. What a beautiful thing. What a beautiful block. Okay. Keep that in mind for future purposes. Oh, we don't want to swim. We don't want to swim too much. Oh, I forgot. Didn't forget. I just didn't jump. Dang. Alright. Let's see what else we find, guys. This has been good exploring so far. We got a whole bunch of cool stuff. For witchery, and then, Miscraft. So, we'll see. We have a lot of food. We can jump and sprint. Definitely. Just keeping an eye on this guy. Waiting for him to change. Waiting for him to change. Hopefully we're able to find our way home. I'm not real sure where our house is, to be honest with you. Come on, switch. Yes. No, that's that way. I don't want to go that way. Because that could be the one that we left behind back there. Rah. Really learning the world, though. I have not done much exploring at all. Mud. Jump right in mud. Okay, there we go. This is better. Go, jump in the mud. There we go. Good. We gotta go this way. And there we go. This is a good path right here. This is what we want. So, we'll make sure to check this time. If it's within two chunks, then we know it's like right in the middle of the two chunks. Do I see it? I see something over there. Is it just wood or is it like an obelisk? What is going on over there? I think it briefly... No, it didn't briefly do it. Okay. It seemed like a little piece. Oh, you can see the thing up in the top corner there. Here it is. It's like a big hole. Awesome. I like these above ground ones. Because they're really small. It's really good. Exactly what you want right here. Let's take it from the top down. Seems like the quickest. Hey, look at that. One break. God, we need the different press, man. Come on. And inscriber, engineering press. We need the inscriber circuit press. Dang it. That sucks so bad. This is a hard press to find for some reason. I'm journeying a long way. I still don't have a sword. I just got a pickaxe. This is really cool biome. Is this... is that like... Is it like clay, or what is that? Or is it like its own block? I bet you it's its own block. Oh, look at Tinker Sky Island. That's cool. What is this? Yellow flower. Okay, so it's its own block. It's just like leaves. Okay. That sucks. That sucks real bad. Oops. Yeah, look at them. They're just... Oh, did I get one? Did I get a sappy? We need, like, open space here. Let's get an open space. What are we throwing? The bronze? Let's throw the sappy. Sappy for sappy. Okay. Hitting does not make it less likely to get a sapling, by the way. You can hit all day long, and you get just the same amount of saplings as if you just let them despawn. Breaking this up, boys. Breaking it up. So we'll be back in the next episode right here. Bye!